crack of the bat, the stadium's roar. We were up on our feet for the tie-breaking score. I said, Daddy, I know what you brought me here for. He said, good, I hoped you'd hear the call. Life's a fast.
My mom and dad are here, and they are staying at a hotel and working. I'm thankful that they came all the way out here just to watch me and my teammates. I just really appreciate all they have done to make my dream come true.
It's cool just to know that they traveled all this way just to watch me play some baseball and my teammates.
Thank you for all the support just to come here and fulfill my dreams. Just thank you for all your confidence and support and cheering me on. I wouldn't be here without them.
My mom and dad, they've been supporting me. My brother's supporting me. They've been busy too. They moved hotels. They've also been cheering us on, and they miss us, and I miss them. And I hope they like keep having fun doing what they're doing.
I'll give a shout out to my parents and my sister.
Thank you for coming out and.
Just giving your time to come watch me.
Thank you to my family and friends that have been watching from home and coming to all my games and supporting me.
Thank you to my family because they're all supportive of me, not just here in Williamsport when they come to the games, but back home in Sioux Falls. I've seen a lot of pictures and videos of people cheering me on at bars and at homes, and it's pretty cool just to see how much they've been supporting me and my team. And thank you to my friends too. It's not my family, but all my friends back home have been texting me saying congratulations, go get the next one. It's pretty cool just to see all of our family and friends back home supporting us every day.
Thank you, family members and friends, for just like cheering us on and just keep encouraging us to go farther.
A shout out my family and friends just being there and supporting us through all the ups and downs in this journey.
Probably my dad. He has always been there, like helped me with baseball. Has been helping me with pitching since I started to get into it.
So I want to say thanks to my family for supporting me. I mean, it's been a nice journey and they've sacrificed a lot, even their jobs for a few days, money, time. And they've always loved me. I love them too. And they've just been very supportive, and not just my family, my mom and my dad, but my grandparents, my cousins, my aunts and uncles, you know, very supportive. And even friends too, they've been very supportive.